Intergalactic planet jumping, planet jumping, intergalactic, intergalactic, planet jumping, planet jumping, intergalactic. So, for Mr. Ash's class, we had to do something that we're good at. And I figured there's nothing that I'm better at than getting dates. So, watch in amazement as I get a date for this Saturday night. I call this girl Sarah I work with. See if she wants to do something. You might want to take some notes. Hey, Sarah. Hey, how you doing? It's Drew. Drew from work. I work with you every day. No, you're not ringing any bells, huh? Let's see, I'm really tall, you know. Well, yeah, I'm not ringing any bells, huh? I changed your tire the other night. How can you not remember? You gave me this number, told me to call you sometime. Well, anyways, it doesn't matter. Look, I'm a really nice guy, and I was wondering if you wanted to do something this Saturday. Hello? Shut up the camera.
You can't touch this. Touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
First attempt at being great if something didn't go so well. You know, that's alright. Yeah, you can win some of the battles some of the time, but you can't win all the battles all the time. So today, I'm going to show you this little feat of mind over matter while I punt this soccer ball over my two-story house. Are you ready for this, ladies and gentlemen? It's going to be amazing.
Back in the house, back in the house.
Due to me realizing that I'm awful at absolutely everything I've tried, I am now forced with the decision of me to jump off a cliff. I'll be going now. So long. It was a pleasure to know you.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. I am a dreamer, and when I wake, you can't break my spirit. It's my dreams you take.